from Rotherham last night, and I'm delighted to be here at the SNP conference in Aberdeen. I'm pleased that there was a debate on steel, and I know that the SNP government is going to strive and do everything possible to save these jobs at the DL mill in Motherwell. I fly back to London on Monday, and you can rest assured that I will do everything I possibly can to save these jobs.